Could you use some good news? 29 different Australian animals have recovered well enough that they're being delisted from Australia's version of the endangered species list. Let's look at some of those animals. This one's the eastern barred bandicoot, the humpback whale, the growling grass frog, the sooty albatross, the burrowing bittong, he's so cute, the yellow-footed rock wallaby, the greater bilby, and the western quoll, among others. Follow for good news every day.